Let me try to beat that red light, Ms. Griffin. How does one respond to the statements of some that citizens deserve full access to the laws and rules that they are, by which they are required to live?
Yes, thank you for the question. I think that the answer to that depends upon an analysis of many dimensions. The first dimension is the recognition that standards and codes are original works of authorship and are entitled to copyright protection. And even at times when they are incorporated by reference into legislation, both the Second and the Ninth Circuit have held that those standards and codes do not necessarily lose their copyright protection by virtue of that. Another dimension of the issue is OMB A119 and the NTTAA. They encourage and demand that federal agencies incorporate standards into federal regulations when they are able to do so. A final dimension of the issue is the one that Mr. Malamud raises, and that is the one that says that the citizenship should have the right to see what the law is. The way that those three dimensions have been bridged over the course of the years is through a tool that's contained in the Freedom of Information Act, and that tool is called incorporation by reference. And that provides that federal agencies can incorporate into federal regulations extrinsic standards as long as those standards are reasonably available to the class of persons that are affected by it. And that tool has permitted the federal agencies to comply with their obligations under OMB A119 while at the same time respect the copyrights of the standards that are so incorporated. Recently, that's been challenged by Mr. Malamud and others, and they have gone to NARA and they have questioned whether the reasonably available standard ought not be changed to make the standards for free. And NARA has concluded, as has ACIS, that the current process continues to be the best one, the one that is best designed to ensure that high quality standards are developed and incorporated by reference into federal regulation.
Thank you, Ms. Griffin.